Let's fold the large size towel in two. Insert the towel under the pelvis and just lift it lightly. Let's rotate after lifting. Let's rotate with the pelvis floating. It was slightly different from usual. It will rotate in the unusual state. Fix the right leg and raise the left knee with the roller behind the left knee. Roll the pelvis in this state. You can fix the knees with your knees so that the right knee does not fall over, and you can also pinch the thigh bone. Let's do on the other side. I have a femur bone between my knees. Roller underneath both knees. This skeleton's pelvis rotates to the left well, but it is hard to go to the right.